travels led him into deepest darkness. Ultimately, his very heart was stolen by whisperings of dark. If that which shines in darkness is light, that which pursues light is darkness. Therefore, a place of light which lacks all darkness is the same as a place of darkness devoid of all light. Light creates light. In turn, creating dark. To that end, I seek the darkness, and before long, it and he were as one. Century, Crystal Tokyo. Astronomers of the 30th century have discovered a celestial object drawing close to the solar system. It's determined to be a comet of enormous size. The eyes of the world stare with rapt attention as the comet soars ever onward. However, an unknown epidemic has begun to spread throughout the city. And in the midst of this, several youths have vanished without a trace. To ease her suffering people, Neo Queen Serenity prays to the legendary Silver Crystal.
You're right.
ominous tremblings. What could be the cause? It must have some relation to the comet.
Could that be the case?
Yes, I'm certain. The peace of this world is upheld by the light of the legendary silver crystal. It will continue for eternity.
And now things will start to change.
Everything is going according to plan.
Does it mean I can be with her?
Anything is possible if we change destiny. After all, we have Lady Apsu to guide us. Destiny will change. Princess, my sister's right. I'll do my best.
What is it? I don't know, I felt kind of uneasy for some reason. Ooh, so you a little upstick again?
I know, you're already at the age of boy craziness, right?
Just remember,
Mama's mine. Baka.
It's not that.
We will, Chibiusa.
Things are gonna be just fine from now on.
And even if some bad guys try to attack,
I am Sailor Moon! And in the name of the moon, I'll punish you!
go. Sorry. Let's go.